Hi everybody, I'm John, and I've got a bunch of repetitive YouTube channels where I do the same thing over and over again, and I want to talk about one I used to have in the past called John Brushes His Teeth. So before I get into that, let me go over a timeline of the history of the John Does Stuff series. So in early 2011, I made a series of videos called John Counts to 100,000, which 19, is just me counting 20, one number after another after another.
22.
And then later on that year, in December of 2011, I made John Drinks Water, the channel you're watching right now. And it's just video after video of me drinking water. And then in August 2012, I made John Eats Carrots, just video after video of me eating carrots. And then later on that year, in November of 2012, I made a series of videos called John's Poo. It was 67 videos of my poop flushing down the toilet. That was a whole YouTube channel, just videos of my poop flushing down a toilet. It was pretty gross, and YouTube ended up suspending that channel forever. They said it was violating their terms of use. They said it's just too disgusting for YouTube, basically. And I understand that. I understand that channel being gone. It is a gross concept, and I'm kind of embarrassed with it anyway, so I was fine with that channel being gone. And then in April of 2013, I made a channel called Is John Lucky, which is just video after video of me gambling and playing scratch-off lottery tickets and playing the Powerball. And that channel is gone at the moment because of spam. I'm trying to get that channel back. I think I might eventually, but that's gone at the moment. And then in 2016, after all these John channels existed, I got a comment from Augie on this channel, and Augie said, hey, you should make a channel called John Brushes His Teeth. This is not the first time people have suggested new channel ideas for me. You know, people have suggested John Drinks Vodka, or John Sleeps, or John does, you know, random thing you can insert. If you have an idea for a channel, leave a comment. Maybe I'll do it. I took his advice and I made a channel called John Brushes His Teeth. I made one episode for him, kind of as a joke. And then people started subscribing, so I made more and more. And around episode 23, YouTube suspended it for spam with a bunch of my other channels. And I made two more episodes that have never been seen before. And at the end of this video, I'm going to air them all in a row. I decided, instead of bringing this channel back, I'm just going to show all the episodes in this one video. I'm not going to bring the channel back because I never really cared about that channel that much, and it's really too much of an inconvenience to record the episodes for that. You know, if I do a John Drinks Water episode, it takes 1 second to turn on the camera, and then, you know, I just drink water, and I would do that anyway. But recording me brushing my teeth, every single time I do that, I have to set up a camera in the bathroom. Like, I can't just leave a camera set up in the bathroom because that would be really weird and really creepy. And if I had guests over, they wouldn't want a camera facing them when they use the toilet. So I have to set up a camera every time. So it's like inconvenient to record the episodes. And I also just didn't really care for that channel that much at all. There's not that much else I can do. You know, there's one episode where I attached a GoPro to the toothbrush, and that's kind of interesting, but there's just not that much else to do. If I'm going to do a vlog or something, I'll just do it during a John Drinks Water episode. And it's really just too much of a similar concept to the other John channels. And I'm also just trying to minimize stuff and simplify my life. And you know, I have a website where I list my YouTube channels, and it was getting too cluttered with the channels I don't really care about that much. So I didn't really care when it was gone at all. But we're going to drink some water and then show you those episodes. And for the record, I started this channel 2 years ago, and there's 25 episodes. I want to be perfectly clear, I brushed my teeth more than 25 times in the past 2 years. But here's a question for you guys. How often do you brush your teeth? Because I do brush my teeth more than 25 times in a 2-year period, But honestly, I don't do it every single day. So a question for you guys is, how often do you do it? Do you do it? Do you do it 2 times a day? Do you do it a couple times a week? What do you do? And that's my question for you. And here are the 25 John Brushes His Teeth episodes. So here you go. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.